Paltrocast. Lucien, Anthony, thank you both for doing this. I'm going to first throw it to Anthony and say, how much of you is there in J.P. Gibbs or vice versa?
Honestly, a lot. You know, there's a lot of myself in this character, maybe more than any other character that I've ever portrayed on stage or on film, which is kind of makes it a little bit easier, but also more difficult at the same time. But there's a lot of similarities for sure, a lot of parallels.
Makes sense to me. Lucien, same thing. Darnell McDowell, is there a lot of Darnell in you, vice versa?
I think there is a lot of Darnell in me because we both come from similar environments. You know what I mean? So a lot of people we have a lot of similarities. I'll say that his character, his intellect, his upbringing is a little different from mine, but I think that there's a lot of similarities in between us.
Well, following up on that, when I go through your credits, a lot of Chicago procedural shows. Are you from that area, or is it just a coincidence you became a Chicago procedural guy?
I'm from the south suburbs of Chicago. So I'm local. I'm a local hire. So I ended up on a lot of different Chicago shows, which is a blessing, to be honest.
As am I. Born and bred in Chicago, currently live in Chicago.
Well, Anthony, let me ask you about that. When did you start to notice that you could work full-time as an actor, as a Chicago person? Because, hey, 15, 20 years ago, you still had to be in New York or L.A. to really have a career, it looked like.
I never felt that. You know, I come from theater in Chicago, and there's so many opportunities to do theater here. I've been doing theater professionally since I was 19. Excuse me. And it's always an opportunity to, you know, work on your craft. And I always felt like I was doing that. I always, you know, was going from gig to gig and working and honing my skills. And when more and more as years have passed, more and more shows, movies and TV shows have come to Chicago, and to be able to audition for them and land them has been amazing.
Lucien, same question at you. And also, did you know Anthony before this gig, or, hey, nice to meet you, another great Chicago guy?
I didn't know Anthony before the gig, but we met on set, and he was a great actor. He's great at what he does. You know what I mean? So it's exciting to be a part of a show where everybody's such a great actor, man. And I don't just say that because I'm on the show. I genuinely mean these guys are great at what they do, professionals, for sure.
And when did you start to notice that, hey, I can be a Chicago guy and earn a living as an actor, as a Chicago guy?
Well, when I started booking roles back in 2015 for shows, I think that because I'm young, I'm 21, finna turn 22. So the Chicago market opened as I was coming into my maturity. You know, as a teenager, the Chicago market was opening. We had shows like The Shy, Chicago PD. Those shows were up and coming as I was coming into my adulthood. So, yeah. So the whole era where Chicago actors weren't getting a lot of attention, I think that's changing with my generation, for sure.
Glad to hear that. Glad to see the greatness of both of you on the screen. Looking forward to everything that's next, and thank you for your time.
Thank you, Darren.